are. Open our eyes.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see. I want to see.
Lift it up. Let me hear you.
Open the eyes.
Dear friends, I'm reading from God's Word, Psalm 57 and verse 1. Be merciful to me, O God, be merciful to me. For my soul trusts in you. Yeah, in the shadow of your wings will I make my refuge until these calamities be overpassed. What a joy today, Augustine and I both of us celebrate our golden wedding anniversary. And plus one more year, which is added to it today. Not on my own, friends, because I made the shadow of my God's wings my refuge. Yes, 51 years of marriage and knowing each other earlier as students for 3 years. That makes a grand number of miraculous 54 years of knowing each other. And calamities during this 54 years? Yes, they did come, overshadowing our togetherness. At times, calamities that shook me, some they shuddered me, whereas some challenged me. All those for my marriage. Each calamity had a duration, and I hid in the shadow of my God's wings until they passed away. Two calamities hit hard our relationship, and then our marriage, Augustine and mine. Whether we will ever get married was the first. A calamity of Goliath size, it was. But once again, I ran into the shadow of his wings until the calamity passed away. My God fought for me, defeating the calamity. Was I not under the shadow of his wings? I was more than a conqueror. Yes, we did get married. On a joyful marriage journey, we started off. Calamities nearly blowing us off, knocking us off time and again, but then this one most devastated the very foundation of our relationship entered in. I knew for a while our marriage was over. Once again I ran at full speed under the shadow of my God's wings. I knew he would salvage our marriage because our love for each other remained intact, safe, whole, unbroken, a steady relationship, and has been. Today, my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ holds Augustine and me close to each other in love like never before. Moreover, both of us, nearer to him than ever before as days fly. Try to hide under the shadow of his wings, my dear friends, if at all a calamity strike you. My lovely friends, until this calamity passes away, stay there. Blessings. A big shalom, even as we celebrate today in a big way. Amen. God bless.
Things for the way they really are. Open our eyes.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see. I want to see.
Lift it up. Let me hear you.
Open the eyes.